And the mantra is Om Hrum. So exhale completely. Inhale together. Om Hrum. Release your hands. You can place your hands on your knees. Use a whole inhalation to come up slowly, letting the inhalation lengthen your spine and fill your torso with light, the light of the breath and all the cells of the body. And once you've come back to your vertical position, you can inhale and sweep your arms up overhead for position 11. This is the Hasta Uttanasana, where the hasta are your hands and uttan means to extend. So extended hand pose, position 11, and the mantra is Om Hrim. So exhale completely, inhale together. Om Hrim. And then in the silence, you lower your arms, sweep them down, bring them back in front of your heart. Palms together, right at the base of your heart center. Take a moment to feel the soles of your feet filled with light, drawing up that light energy through all the cells to your sit bones, the floor of your pelvis, and continue up through your spine, through that vertical column, through right through your solar plexus, the center of your abdomen, and continue on up into your heart center, like nodes of brilliant light at each of these centers, these plexuses. Continue on up to the center of your neck, the base of your neck, and continue from there up to the spot that's right between your ears and right behind your eyes, directly in the center of your skull. Feel the light pulsing with your breath. And this is Pranamasana. Pra is like the first unit, like primordial. Pra, na is energy. So it's like the first unit of energy, prana. And the mantra here is Om Hrum. Exhale fully, inhale together. Om Hrum. And if your eyes are closed, you can open them and release your palms. Nice, very good. So, at the end of each of the mantra chants, after you finish the M consonant, naturally your lips close, right? To say M, you have to close your lips. You can't say M unless you close your lips. And it's that moment that there's this distinct silence. And it's a very special moment, and it's part of the mantra. So you, whatever the mantra is, when it ends with an M, Ram, there's like this silence there, and you let yourself go into that silence, and it has really profound effects. So that's great, and that takes us to the end of class. So super, let us finish as we began, sitting as tall as we can. In the words of one of our master teachers, Swami Rama of the Himalayas, first practice is also the last practice. Sitting tall within your capacity, breathing naturally, coming back again and again if the mind travels other places to the simple, wonderful feeling of the breath moving in the nostrils, moving in the abdominal region, filling the body with light. Sahana avatu. Sahana bhunaktu. Saha viryam karavavahai. Tejasvinavaditamastu. Ma vidvishavahai. Om shanti shanti shanti. Continuing to sit tall and feel the breath flowing, we remember we are not this body, nor these senses, nor this mind, but we have a body, we have these senses. We have this mind. We are children of eternity, waves of beauty and bliss. And so, if you like, you may join me in the traditional ending to the class. We put our palms together in a gesture of humility, and we say with all the love in the heart, all the thought in the head, and all the power of action in the hands. You say, not mine. Namaste. Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. Thank you so much for coming to practice. Thank you, subscribers.